y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, make sure you subscribe and comment down below. Cause I know you wanna see about that title. I know you wanna see about my stomach. Y'all see my hair is covering up, but y'all see about the title in today's video. Y'all see about the title, so I don't have to tell y'all. Today we're gonna be going into chat rooms and just telling them I'm pregnant. But I'm actually not, because I got a lot of so I'm single. So I bought some outfits that I have, but these are my outfits. I bought some outfits. I have a lot of outfits, okay? And I just bought these today. And I bought these when I got some VIP. So, today's video, we just couldn't be telling them that I'm pregnant or whatever. And like, I think I'm gonna leave it a group chat. And if this isn't smart, it's gonna be a problem. So you know how I get down, okay? So we're gonna tell them that I'm pretty. And we're finna not gonna hold out too long. We're finna get into the video, cause y'all already know what a banger. It's already a banger. It's a banger, you know? It's already a banger. Period. I finna do this, get right into this video. Alright, y'all. So the reason why I have low credits is because I just put all my credits on outfits, cause I needed some outfits, period. I need to stuff on my wish list. So we're gonna go in inner chat rooms and we're gonna be telling them that we're ready. And so, yeah. We're gonna get their reaction. Sorry if my thing got cut out, because it's it's gone. Yeah, at this point, yeah. Let's get in. I'm going to ram them.
Everybody else in the views.
I have the views too. This nigga's on a rampage.
This nigga is crazy.
I'm just telling them, I'm like, hey. I'm already messing up. Listen, you ride together, you die together. Bad boys for life.
Nigga, shut up, because that was my call for.
Why does this door keep getting open?
Please don't say nothing for your movie, too. Because I ain't got time for it.
Talking shit. Hating outside the club. No VIP, no AP, no nothing. You just hating.
Well, since you're breaking, I'm pretty sure you can invite some people, can you?
Really, nigga? What's the...
Not to use her pregnancy for fucking views, bitch.
I mean, anyway, you don't ruin my views. Like, it was at 15, you were jumping at the 8. Like, right, you owe me an apology.
I'm sorry, Tay, for niggas being bitches and not and yeah.
Not that,
no. We got something here. Damn, fuck, niggas got pretzels all over the floor. They missed their whole mouth.
Oh my god! What is that?
I'm
just like
my whole
Pixel press.
I'm not gonna invite you. You gonna say you already knew it was gonna be me, y'all.
Invite who?
You.
Okay. I don't see
me. I think I just spammed out on people.
Those are the whole shit.
Hey, I'm pregnant.
Talking about, I'm a dog.
So you was on that pixelated puss, babe?
Niggas don't show up to no baby showers. Anything, they don't show up for the food. Y'all need to care about what the gym is. They be like, oh, free food? All right, what up?
Oh, you know who's the pixelated?
Who?
Oh, you know I was going with, bro. Yeah.
How much food you have your wish list? Oh, let me see. You got 5 things.
She's pregnant.
So y'all, I'ma spice it up a little bit. I'ma just do a prank. This is what I'ma do. I'ma spice it up a little bit. I'm probably gonna change the title. So I'ma be like, send you the baby.
You are the fuck.
Daddy. Why are you worrying about me? Like, worry about yourself. Worry about yourself. Why are you worrying about me? Must want. And you ugly as. Why you worrying about me? He said, Jada, why you on the desk, on the, whatever you call it, if you're having a baby? Don't worry about me, bruh. You, wait, stop time. Worry about yourself. Like, I hate people who do that. Like, worry about yourself. And do, and what? And do, and what?
Come on in, invite y'all to leave. Like, what's up? Let me know.
Hey,
what's up?
How you gonna do this? You need to tell them that they need to be able to take a joke because you're liable to get your ass roasted.
No,
yeah,
I ain't got nothing to do with it. I ain't got nothing to do with it.
But hey, don't know that mama just
said.
You already was cleaning
the bathroom. Usually don't be that sensitive people in my room, but I don't know what the deal is, but hey,
I'ma just stop being a asshole.
Take away that nigga mic.
Put it for fucking.
Wait, but they're not a fan of you. Like, they just don't like you.
Oh, that's Mariah. I right, kick her ass out again. Now she gotta wait 40 minutes.
That ain't even Mariah.
No, she lying. That's her. I'ma kick him out just to be sure, just to be safe. Look, you want my.
I'm not nobody's baby daddy.
He said
you
want
my fight. No, they keep talking about Mariah. How the fuck you talking about tight? It's a fucking female.
No, I'm so.
Like they can tighten
it first. Okay, baby, I got you. Hold up. It's about you talking long finish. Now, why did you say it's expensive first? But you know what I'm saying to you? Cause I got the fun. I'm like anybody else. I'm not nobody's baby daddy. It's so cool. Not
yours,
Ronnie. I never met you. I can
meet
you tonight, but you know you lying.
You being
before you met me.
Take away his mind. I'm screaming.
They want his mind to so bad,
bro.
Like,
listen, y'all gift the room 10K. I give up my mud spot.
They do that. I promise you, Reggie, you in your mind took forever. They just this room 10K.
Listen, as long as I get 4K out that 10K, I'll be satisfied.
I don't know about
that.
Someone said
10.
Okay.
Let's go ahead. I swear to God, I will let him take my mod spot if you give this room 10.
I swear to God, if
you
give
10K,
I'm taking this nigga mod straight up, like no hesitation.
Yeah, I wouldn't. Even, this is your baby.
Huh?
I wouldn't even do that. Go ahead and steal the number to your parents' credit card and charge that money.
Get out of my
ring. See, now I should boot him for playing.
You should boot him to see that.
Yeah,
No, they were playing. I'm not.
You
just know.
No. Baby, stop acting like that. I've never played a child support. Damn. Child support is fucking nuts.
I'm gonna call IMVU authorities and tell you claim that he been jumped off later than.
She
said she got the authorities on her. I'm gonna keep the authorities on her. Keep on playing with me. The first three again.
I'm gonna get y'all time.
But the first
thing.
I'm
gonna
get y'all time.
Listen, booty smoothie is forever.
I'm doing the first. I'm giving the first three people.
I'm gonna
make sure y'all got it ready.
No, what you mean?
Okay. Yeah, damn, nigga.
This icing is just a candy.
I like eating. I'm not gonna hold you.
Look, you don't wanna wear my pants now.
I'm not
angry,
right? These pants look too good, like...
Bitch, you better run my shit.
You better hold on.
Yeah, I told him I should grow back fast.
Your little whiskers.
You didn't make me.
Really, nigga? What's the...
No!
Stepdaddy.
Stepdaddy is out.
Hell no.
No.
I'm gonna just name him the Trippy Red.
You say the Trippy Reds.
He's a Trippy Red. I'm gonna just name him Red.
I say yes. Take that back.
I just don't know.
I
don't even have a name picked out.
Call it
Blade.
No, just
name him.
Name him. Raise his
pants.
He's screaming.
Raise
his
pants.
I
like that.
She want me. She want me. Alright, y'all. So this people don't have like mic or whatever. So basically, we're gonna do the same thing as them. Yeah, I just gotta pick a guy that I want. So this one is this one. Yes. Yes. Alright, this is the next one. Someone said my name like. Bye bye. So. gonna take it off. No. N-O. Why didn't get it on me? Because I'm pregnant. I feel like this is gonna be more funnier. Get mod. No. Right, no. Let's see what guy I want. Oh, that's AP. They already know I'm pregnant, so we're gonna get straight to it. Wait. Yeah, we're gonna get straight to it. AP, you are my baby daddy. And I, like, there's 12 people in here, y'all. There's 12 people in here. There's 12 people in here, y'all. I can't. Like, there's 12 people in here. I'm, like, joking. Mod. A, B, U, no. I just want no. Wait, just kidding. No. No. I'm spelling that wrong. Alright, y'all, they're going crazy in the chat, so, but I have NS even. Girl, IDK. Girl, what y'all doing? Oh, did he leave me? He leave me? I'm black. You know back. I'm black. You know what you did. Oh, he left. He left. Oh, well. You know what you did. So we're gonna get to that. Yeah, so that's why he left. So yeah, so we're gonna continue this video. So stay tuned. Yeah, next one. That's why he left. So it's the next day and we're back, and so yeah, we're gonna get right into. I had to change my hair because it wasn't like working at first, so it was covering the belly, so I had to change my hair. So I put my hair in a ponytail and we just come continuing this video. Period. Let's go. Period. Okay, so sorry this is not the best audio, but we're gonna get the whole wow reaction. Someone just added me back, and I think it was, no, it wasn't. Someone just added me back, and I'm trying to think who was it, so. We're gonna get right into it. If it's not the best audio, I'm so sorry about the audio, but we're working on it, okay? Let's go.
I'm going grind on.
I need me a girlfriend, CC.
CC, how was I with your guy?
Hey, what a bitch is that? I'm tired of this shit. I feel lonely.
What's up, she's
so lonely. And you need
to stop talking to her. But I get shy, like, what do I say?
Yeah, I get shy, but, like,
I don't know how to flirt. I'm just like, flirt, man. Yeah, but what if they don't like that? Most guys like to
call people and go.
He feel lonely. Yeah, but it's
okay. He feel lonely. I'm just gonna get this whole reaction. I'm gonna get the whole reaction. Oh my god, he felt so lonely, so he's like, you need a girlfriend. I can be. So we're just gonna take this dude. I'm here, so we're gonna. If they kick me out, I'm so sorry they kicked me out, though. They kicked me out. It's not my fault. It's kind of my fault, but it's my, it's a prank. So.
Somehow, some way, that DNA.
Hey, what's up, Jada?
Hey.
I probably put it in her ass.
I'm done.
Hey, that's a way for her not to get pregnant. You feel me? Put it in her bowl.
Really, nigga?
Yeah, Cece, how would I put your guy?
Hey, what's going on, yo, Jada?
I just talked to them.
Y'all heard him. He said, oh my god. That's, I'm like, oh my god. So, well, it's not my. I'm gonna play it out. I'm like, you need a girlfriend? So.
That's hilarious. Alright, let me stop talking now. I'm all in your face, it's over. I'm the host now. Stand on this chair like OJ.
Exactly.
Oh, how you gonna do it? I'm like, who the fuck? you gonna do that? That's crazy, Sky.
You gotta unzip his pants with your teeth, Sunny.
That nigga crazy. That nigga must have turned that shit.
I'm telling you. He don't know type of shit.
That nigga crazy.
Okay, you said that you kind of girlfriend. What you mean?
Oh, Sissy just gave me a hug.
Ain't that nice to you.
Where the fuck did I go?
You're just standing. No, you're just standing in the middle.
On my life, I'm invisible. On my life.
No.
No, I don't need a girlfriend. No, I don't need a girlfriend. I like being single. Mingle. Out here, fucking stop signs.
Jada, you looking for a man? Jada, you looking for a man?
You look pregnant, shawty. I'm good, huh? I don't face that.
You're welcome. Jada, are you pregnant?
I'll play that role.
She want me. She want me.
Aren't you still clapping pregnant women?
I'm not clapping no pregnant women. I play Dada rules.
She's looking for a man. Just slide your thumb in her tea. Okay, so go for noir.
Just slide your thumb in her butt. Listen, two fingers in the dump can definitely make her pussy come. You heard, nigga? You feel me? Gangster. Nah, my man's right next to you, though. You should definitely get put on with that.
Go for him. That's two in the pink, one in the stink.
Two in the pink, one in the stink. I'm fucking weak. Yeah.
What? I have a pink outfit. Oh, maybe he's talking about you, Cece. Like, he's trying to put two.
No,
on.
This is supposed to be a pregnant prank, but I just had to like
that. He can make his room stink.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll you so he can make the room
stink. He's talking about you, Cece. I'm trying to put two fingers in you.
You know. That nigga freaky.
Do you want to do it? Jada, he's talking about. You talking about Noah?
Yeah. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Miracle?
Yo, Jada, how old is your age, man? State your age.
No, she's trying to be with you.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now! Stop the cap! No.
We got applications here, 18. Yeah, yo, my guy, I got this application. You can have it. Just give it to her. Make sure she signs these papers. God.
Hubba bubble gum. Hubba
bubble gum has only been. Don't touch no merchandise. Cece, you play with your body. Touch it again.
Okay, y'all, so we're back. So yeah, I'm trying to get the reaction. So I'm gonna be talking to you. Not gonna talk. So tap it in today. I'm not gonna talk. So yeah.
No, 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 no. I said in the comments, you can smell people talking shit about you, huh? Ryan, like, you're embarrassing yourself looking like a fucking
elder.
I'm
sorry. You're still role-playing on IMVU 2023. Do better. You're too wrong. Get the fuck off. The nasty bitch forgets to poke my pork chops.
I'm gonna inhale the baby daddy.
Who?
Cause it's not Mars.
Mars?
Like, nah, I don't even know that either.
Girl, who the baby daddy? Who the baby daddy?
Who the baby daddy?
And I,
Hold on.
What?
You said A. Girl, why are you trying to play with her nigga like she won't be some sensitive?
Hey, Jada, they your best friend right there, Acheline.
That's not fuck Acheline. I hate him. Wait, Jada, get on mic. I'm not gonna play with you right now. Get on mic, little girl.
Why are you playing with her nigga? Oh, Naya, you playing. Lace wear.
Girl, she can get booted, but she's not getting on mic. Like, I want to talk to you. What?
That nigga Mar said, Ace, you got to step up. Mm-hmm.
Ace, this is what we doing.
Jada, why are you trying to mess up a happy home? Like,
I mean, technically, Tony, he's not cheating on you because...
Oh, no.
What if he got the girl pregnant?
Yeah, whatever.
You really know that is my baby. Stop trying to sit here and play and mess up a happy relationship. So I really fucking punched that baby out your stomach.
And I, ooh.
Wait. Baby, I,
she said, ooh.
Mar, that's your baby.
Hey, Mar, what the fuck?
Mar, that's your baby. Stop playing with it.
That nigga was looking for her.
Because I was.
Hey,
Mark, you
gotta
be
the same. Hey, all y'all trying
to
get a
man. Time to be a man.
It's time to be a man. So.
Y'all, so she kicked me out because she knows too. That's what you get. Wait for them to continue on pranking people. Like, no cap. So, yeah.
Period.
Doritos. Oh, he bluffing, talk a lot, talk, and he's doing nothing. What?
Near them.
All right.
I bet. All right, yeah.
Ass bone gone.
Nobody gives a fuck if you're pregnant.
Look at you. You mad. You big mad. I'm happy. Leave me alone.
Fuck are you?
Yo, y'all niggas is wearing, that's my kid. The baby daddy. I know.
Y'all niggas is funny for real. Okay. Niggas just coming to the room about I'm pregnant. We don't know you.
Me and Casey, they father, but.
Really? No, yo.
Dang, who the baby daddy? Let me know, girl. Let me know. Who be thing? Who be thing? Nah, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm with me.
Damn, yeah, we know it. We do.
And babe. Stop! Hell no!
Let me pull out my ring top real quick.
Oh, that's crazy. Dang, she said you the baby father though, like.
Hell no, I ain't got no dick. My shit, no.
Hell no. Yeah, she said you the baby father, like. I don't know, twin, you see that?
Listen. Nigga, say birthday. We knew that's where that was going.
Hell no. Say birthday.
No, you know what I should have did? I should have did the one that's black. That's what I should have did. But we're not going to do that because I should have did that one. Because I believe that would have been a good reaction, y'all. So good.
Look, that's a fact. Nigga being
smart. But how he randomly knew Yummy and them? He brought fucking that nigga in the room. That was his fault. Like, nigga, he brought out.
Oh, he brought Yummy?
Yeah, he was hanging out with Donkey, you know, he was fucking, like, you know, I guess room hopping and shit, and he fucking made the niggas go in the room with him. That's his fault. Like, he was bugging. And first of all, he was fighting. Like, if you like him, you feel him and shit like that, like, why you in this time over it? Like, he thinks he's drunk. What the hell? Let me get the top on, bitch. I tried so. Yeah, I know. He said, damn. Yeah. Oh my god, y'all. Hold up, I'm finna leave this DJ. Oh my god. He just hit. Alright, y'all, so I don't even know what I'm gonna talk on this one because, y'all just wanna hear the reaction. So I'm not even gonna talk on this one, y'all just wanna hear the reaction. So, with that being said, we just gonna get the reaction, and I'm not gonna talk on this one. What's up with the beak?
Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god! What is that?
What's up with that? Ooh, Eddie, you gotta...
And I... Ooh!
Yeah. Yeah, no. Where you from? I'm from Shy. But I'm out here in the A right now. I was almost close, goddamn. True that.
Everybody get on mic before I shoot y'all.
You said what?
Shoot everybody who not on mic, get on mic before I shoot y'all.
I'll take your slam.
Yeah.
I'm from the field. I'll take your slam.
Isaiah, get on mic. Miss Gomez, get on mic. Jada, you don't even take mic.
Jada, John, stop being a weird mic. Motherfucking girl.
Come on, Mike. Asia, she's driving. Spaz, get on mic.
Jada,
bro, bro, Dave, get on mic.
Miss Gomez.
Jada, you're pregnant, bro? Whoa.
Miss right Gomez. What you want? What you doing, Miss Gomez?
Why is there 13 people in here?
Pregnant.
What's happening?
She pixel fucking.
Who pixel fucking?
Jada, Miss Jada Waiter.
I'm going to be Jada Waiter, 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 Waiter.
Pixel baby. Damn, Jada, you out here pixel fucking?
I could see it with her pants. They look kind of bloody.
Damn, gang, if you ain't even got enough to gift yourself, what made you think nothing gets you?
Nah.
Isaiah, get back on mic, damn it.
Good looks, gang.
Ooh, she said somebody in here the baby daddy. Ooh, she about to expose you,
nigga. Who the baby daddy?
Who the baby daddy?
Oh, my God, let me know who the baby daddy is.
Who the baby daddy?
Maury. Maury.
Ooh.
It's between Isaiah, King, and Dawn.
Nigga, it's not
between me.
It ain't me.
Not on my friend list. Miss Gomez.
So it's Isaiah. It gotta be.
It gotta be Dave. I'm dead. They
pick. D. Jones, boy, it's you.
They pick so fucking with clothes on.
David,
they're probably doing it right now. That's why they're so quiet.
Exotic shit. He performed sleep.
Mm-hmm.
He tired.
Oh, that ain't dope. That's somebody else.
Bro, that, hey, boy, that fit go hard as fuck. Oh, my soul. That shit hard. The fuck?
I knew it was definitely on that.
Damn.
Fucking people now.
Hey, bitch. Why am I not lying again, bitch? Well, I just now caught that shit.
Tell us, Tubby, where?
Stop. Hey, hey.
Oh,
hey,
it's in the back. Oh, hell. Hey. Why is that thing so stop. Creepy?
Fuck. Stop.
Oh, fuck no.
I'll fucking report you, bitch.
Oh, damn.
Make you lose your... Nah, you know what? Nah. Fucking playing with me.
Oh, he got him a Teletubby on his back. Hold on, gang. Yeah, Hold on, gang. With my Teletubby.
Hold up. What? He got the little red dude on the back.
Where my Teletubby at? I got the black and white one.
All right.
Amy, you want to be letting the... Oh, here we go. Damn.
Isaiah, you keep my Teletubby, man.
Bro, who is Sneaky Link? Bro, who the fuck?
I don't know if that's the Sneaky one. I know.
Nah,
know.
Look at
yeah,
him.
Yeah, that is the one I know. Hey, boy, they give me funds, boy. Yeah, that is. I know that's Sneaky.
Who, Amy? Who, girl?
Yeah.
YouTubes.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm messing with the Lucky Charms.
Lucky Charms, where?
I'm fucking with the A, hey, bro. What shoes am I in, bro?
Oh, me? Bro. Them shoes. Hold on.
Let me get them. Don't get hard on
me. Oh, my God. Jada found her baby daddy, y'all. Look.
Now, them shoes hard.
Hey, Sneaky gonna fuck around flame your ass.
You better stop playing.
You better stop playing with these hair, boy.
She said her baby daddy was in here. He's still with her and shit. That's her baby daddy.
You
said your vibes, man.
Yo, ass is not your money. Hey, bitch, so, stop saying my fucking name, fuck? Ho. Yeah, I'm finna change my shit. I don't want this name no more. I'm finna change my shit back to give me funds, boy.
Alright, how's everybody?
Jada, stop.
I got the best
that
baby
is not
right
my
now.
Baby. Bitch, that is not my baby.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that? Oh,
no! What is that?
Yo!
Hey, damo tu casita. Damo tu casita.
Isaiah, bro. He said, the fuck is that? Oh,
cuz, no way, but what the fuck?
He's stomping on it.
That was his first.
He said it.
Ew.
Where my kick shit at? Bitch.
Hold her.
Oh, Jada, kissing on. Damn, this is the second person to do that to you.
Let me get my kick ready, boy. On my soul.
I'm kicking shit up, bro.
Finna hit it out of ha ha. Ha ha.
That shit's too funny. What the fuck?
I thought that was Isaiah talking at first. Whoa, I'm swinging that way, sweetheart. I'm swinging that way.
She lying like fuck.
I'm sorry, I'm married.
She swingles that ways.
I got a bar in my mouth.
Real, y'all. This is just a prank. If those y'all like saw me in the rooms, like it was just a prank. But like I said, it was just a prank. I was just gonna give y'all a reaction. So that's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn the notification so you guys never ever miss another banger. And I'm gonna start posting every single day. If I'm start posting every single day, I'm gonna post on the weekend or only when I have time. So, like, comment, and subscribe, stay tuned for more videos, like, next week out, please. And thank you for all the love that y'all been showing me. I really, 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 really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Love y'all. Peace.